Welcome to my channel. I use certain letters to differentiate the pronunciation of some Tamil letters. If you already know, skip the pronunciation table to the time shown on screen. Today, we are going to learn combined letters in Tamil, its classification and some example words. Before going into this video, make sure to watch vowels video and consonants video for better understanding. Links are given in the description below. Let's go to our lesson. The new letters formed by adding consonants and vowels are called உயிர்மை எழுத்துக்கள். That is, உயிர் எழுத்து, which means vowel, plus மெய் எழுத்து, which means consonant, is equal to உயிர்மை எழுத்து. As you already know, உயிர் எழுத்து literally means life or soul letter and மெய் எழுத்து literally means body letter. So, உயிர்மை எழுத்து literally means life or soul body letter. Since soul and body combine together, it can also literally means living letter. If you know vowels and consonants, you can easily form combined letters. A single consonant when combined with 12 vowels form 12 combined letters. So, 18 consonants into 12 vowels form 216 combined letters totally. Let's see the 12 combined letters formed by adding the first consonant ik with the vowels. Ik plus a ka. Ik plus a ka. Ik plus I ki. Ik plus I ki. Ik plus u ku. Ik plus u ku. Ik plus a ke. Ik plus a ke. Ik plus I kai. Ik plus o ko. Ik plus o ko. Ik plus au kau. As you can see, in combined letters of form, its form is similar to the consonant with some variation and its ending sound is similar to the sound of the vowel you added to it. And one more thing, you shouldn't put dot above the combined letters. Like vowels, combined letters are classified into short sound combined letters and long sound combined letters. In Tamil, short sound combined letters are called உயிர்மை குறில். Letters which are formed by adding the short sound vowels to the consonant belong to this category. For example, in the 12 combined letters which we learned today, the short sound combined letters are ka, ki, ku, ke, ko. The time taken to pronounce them are the same as the short sound vowels. In Tamil, long sound combined letters are called உயிர்மை நெடில். Letters which are formed by adding the long sound vowels, including the diphthongs which we learned in the vowels video, to the consonant belong to this category. For example, in the 12 combined letters which we learned today, the long sound combined letters are ka, ki, ku, ke, kai, ko, kau. The time taken to pronounce them are the same as the long sound vowels. Each group of 12 combined letters that are formed by adding a consonant with the 12 vowels are called வருக்க எழுத்துக்கள். As we saw in this video, when the consonant ik combined with 12 vowels, it forms ka, ka and so on up to kau. These 12 combined letters from ka to kau are called ககரவருக்கம். ககரவருக்கம் means it's like saying ka series. Likewise, other consonants combine with the 12 vowels and form their respective group of combined letters. For example, when the consonant it combined with the 12 vowels, it forms ta, ta and so on up to tau. These 12 combined letters from ta to tau are called தகரவருக்கம். தகரவருக்கம் means it's like saying ta series. Combined letters may come as any letter of a word. That is, they may come as first letter, last letter or any letter between the first and the last letter. So, there are some exceptions. We will learn them later. Let's say example word for தகரவருக்கம். Ka, kal. Which means stone, ka, kal, which means leg, ki, kilai, which means branch, ki, kirai, which means spinach, ku, kural, which means voice, ku, kootam, which means crowd, ke, kedu, which means spoil, ke, Kelvi, which means question. In Tamil, a single letter can also be a word. Like here, Kai, which means hand. Ko, Kodu, which means give. Ko, Kodi, which means crow. Kau, Kaudari, which means partridge, the bird. In these example words, we saw the 12 letters of Kagaravarakam come as the first letter of the word. Let's see another example. Vanakkam, which means hello. Here, Ka of Kagaravarakam come as the fourth letter of the word. The first two letters are also combined letters, Va of Vagaravarakam and Na of Nagaravarakam. Let's see another example. Sarakku, which means cargo. Here, Ku of Kagaravarakam come as the last letter of the word. The first two letters are also combined letters. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.